I just gotta hope he doesn't want to sharpen that pencil again.